up your sleeve so I can see the rolling rain. So you're later in the corner booth, raising up the toes so I would notice you. But your heart commands, if you want to know, cause I'm looking like you're falling out of control. Oh, 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 oh.
Speakers are pumping, I still come to see you in the morning. Take a piece of glasses, I'm passionate. You know it's time for the passion. I should have been born to go.
Feel me, baby. It's just talking. Feel good, right? Listen.
I got in practice in one night. You got a full face. It's kind of weird to me since yesterday night. If it's up to me, your face will change.
If you're wondering who the Thelma is, then that's her. So, dito na lang ako para maglapitan din kayo. So, for all of you, this is my number of music, please. Ayan. Palakpak ka naman. Hindi po malakpak. Mamamatay. Nakatakot. Come on, everybody. And I'm a Filipina entertainer, I will make you choose from these questions, okay? So we're gonna play this game. It's a very popular game. It's called Game Kanaba. And I have to copy Chris Aquino. So, and you're my audience. So, Filipinos, Game Kanaba! Sir Tunde, this is your question. What kiss does Sir Tunde want from Giselle Sanchez? Is it A, the Mongolian kiss? B, the Australian kiss? Or C, the Filipiniana kiss? Okay, now let me explain further. The Mongolian kiss is like sipping or drinking Mongolian soup before you eat your Mongolian barbecue. Like that. So very emblematic. I don't know if you're gonna like that, okay. Okay, B is the Australian kiss, and since Australia is the land down under, the Australian kiss is a kiss down under. So I are also prepared for you, just in case you choose that, then I did not wear panty tonight. Okay, but you know, I know you're a righteous man, so I don't think you're gonna choose that. So, maybe I gave another one because they said you're very very conservative. So I gave another option, which is letter C, the Filipiniana kiss. Very, very conservative, based on the Spanish kiss, which is the beso beso or cheek to cheek. Now, so what will you choose? A, B, or C? Well, I'm so sorry, but teaser lang pala. Well, you see, you have to do it here, right here, right now. How many drinks did you drink already? How about C? Natakot.
I'll take whatever I can get.
Yeah, beggars can't be choosers. Now anyway, okay, let us see, but don't worry, because the cheek-to-cheek, that's a Spanish kiss. Now we Filipinos, we are not copycats, hindi tayo gaya-gaya. So we added a little something, see? So when we get something, we always add new stuff, new features. So we added a new feature for the cheek-to-cheek or the beso-beso. It's going to be cheek-to-cheek with tongue. Beso-beso na may dila. Is that okay with you?
Sure.
Okay, don't worry, you know, a lot of people have taken this kiss. Even the president of Papua New Guinea, the vice president, this is Rila, the vice president of Cambodia, even the former vice president, who became prisoner. Grabe ang daming nangyari sa kanya. So many things happened to him. In fact, all the senators have taken this kiss except for Senator Johnny Osmeña. No, he's busy. He's busy. Okay, so anyway, don't worry, I will give you this cheek to cheek with tongue, beso beso na may tira. Cheek to cheek with tongue. Thank you very much, Sir Tunde Fafunwa. Music, please. So good. So good. So good. I'd like to invite everybody. You can log on to my website, www.giselleSanchez.com. And I have a noontime show every day, 11 to 12, in Channel 13. In Channel 13. It's called Lunch Break, Mondays through Saturdays. At meron din po akong bagong cooking show, and it's for mothers. And because it's for mothers, ang title po ng cooking show ko ay, Cooking ng Ina Mo. Joke. May delay telecast po siya ng 12 midnight, cooking ng ina mo rin. Actually, gusto kong title, cookie ko, mabango. Kasi sabi na asawa ko, hindi daw. Anyway, thank you so much. Again, I would like to thank personally Kaloy and Badshaw for working so hard, and Rhea and all the program committee for working so hard, following up all the contracts. Thank you very much. They've done a good job. So just let's all remember our four values. Atom. A for?
Action.
T for?
Teamwork.
O for?
Ownership.
And M for?
Meritocracy.
Thank you very much. Let's hit it for Atom in 2003. And now I bring you, let's party on with the real group.